I'm a massive fan of tray bake things. They're super easy, saves on the washing up. This is a Spanish version of a dish, okay? It's got potatoes with tomatoes, it's got olives, garlic, bit of saffron and fish. Now the fish I'm using is brill, but you could use cod, you could use pollock, you could use any kind of white fish, all right? It's gonna be baked all together. The first thing I've done is peeled and sliced some potatoes and I've poached them in a little bit of chicken stock, okay? But you can use fish stock, you can use veg stock if you like. They're just cooked, all right? I have one onion, it's been ready sliced, and I'm gonna put it into my kind of high-sided tray. Now this is like a round oven proof one. You could use an oven tray, it's no problem at all. The idea is about cramming loads of flavor in together. Now, sliced onion goes into the pan, soften it up a little bit, put in it a pinch of salt, a little bit of pepper. This is a bulb of fennel. Now, fennel is amazing. I love the aniseedy flavor that comes with it. I'm just gonna thinly slice it to go with the onion. Fennel and fish, I mean, it's such a good combination. Into the pan with the onion. And then here, I've got about 3 cloves of garlic that I'm just literally gonna run my knife through. Little chunks of garlic gonna go in. This is all about those kind of rustic flavors that you get from Spanish cookery. And whilst that's sweating down, got here a punnet, a small little cherry tomatoes, and I'm just gonna cut them in half. So after a while, the onions and the fennel have sweated down. They've still got a bit of texture to them, which is great, and that's what we want. And into that, I'm gonna put chopped tomatoes and then the flavorings that kind of give a taste of Spain. Smoked paprika, 1 teaspoon. Dried chili flakes, another teaspoon. And this here is saffron, okay? And the subtle flavors you get from saffron going through cooking is absolutely amazing. I'm gonna use a really good pinch of saffron. Stir it around. Straight away, that just looks like Spanish cookery, and more importantly, smells like Spanish cookery. Then the juice of 1 lemon. And you can see the more liquid that goes in there, the more it mixes with the saffron, the more it gives a wonderful even color of the orange. Then into that, some pitted green olives. That creates the base layer for our Spanish style tray baked fish. The next thing to go on top of it, these potatoes. Now these guys have been gently poached in the stock and they are just cooked. I'm just gonna start adding like a potato layer to the top of this. Try and fill the gaps up. And then I'm just gonna pour poaching stock into the bottom of the pan, just until it comes up to the potato. And then I'm gonna give it a drizzle of olive oil. And I'm gonna stick this in an oven at 200 degrees centigrade for around about 25 minutes. My saffrony potatoes, onions and fennel have been cooking with that stock, okay? It's created this lovely style broth. This potato, oh, the smell that's coming from it is amazing. Just gonna put my 4 pieces of fish sat on the top, little drizzle of olive oil, sprinkle of rock salt, then back in the oven for about 8 minutes till the fish is cooked. This fish has been cooking for 8 minutes. Smells that come from this are amazing. It is just like being in Spain, the saffron, the chili, the smoked paprika, that fish just drizzled with a little bit of olive oil. I mean, for me, this is perfect. What a great dish to stick in the middle of the table. Really easy to do. Not a lot of washing up. The recipe for this is in the comments below. Let me know what you think. Give it a like, have a go at cooking it, subscribe to the channel, watch some more recipes, and most importantly, enjoy your food.